Alright. How do I get you off? There we go. Aha! Thought you could escape my grasp. Spirits. What are you eating, Stumpy? No, I said, what are you eating? I didn't say it was bad. Oh, okay. Only 16.49% through of transferring all the spirits. Oh yeah, let me upgrade my skills while I'm here. Ooh. I think we're gonna use this. It just makes more sense. Cause I like lighting a lot.
Hey, that's not half bad.
Thank you. Okay, can't go through there. That's
actually pleasant, minus all the crowds.
Wow, really, KK?
Whoops, had my filter off.
There's a day that goes by that I'm not like, why am I collecting all these spirits? I'm barely making a dent. What?
I managed to escape, but now I can't go back.
Anything strange happened recently?
Well, there was this girl, Misaki, up on the fourth.
Misaki?
After her eye surgery, she had trouble sleeping. She was in a lot of pain when she died.
Her suffering might have caused some corruption. Can't just ignore it.
Well, I guess we're going to go do it.
You've got to help that girl up on the fourth floor.
Oh, come on.
The girl was supposed to be on the fourth floor, right?
Don't worry, little buddy, I'm about to get your ass. Got you. Oh, well, there goes the bitch. Gotcha. Yeah, let's go now. Oh, I've already been here before. Well, obviously the only floor I can choose, dude.
You okay? Thinking about your sister?
Yeah. And what a coward I am.
Oh, this is the same place he got his sister dumped. Oh, come on, dog. You're telling me some bullshit.
Misaki? How come you can't sleep?
I had surgery to get new eyes. Ever since I just close my eyes.
Corneal transplant. Maybe she's seeing the last thing the original owner of those eyes saw.
There's a door on the third floor they always keep shut.
Oh, we're gonna take care of that bitch, don't you?
Leave it to me.
A cornea donor and a strange door.
You might find something at the third floor nurse station.
Don't worry, we got you, homegirl. So lucky your homeboy saved you. So lucky your homeboy saved you. West left. Why? Hold on. I need a recovery drink. Well, I guess we're fighting now. Got you, punk ass.
Stay down. Am I might be something about that girl in here.
I feel like that would be it, right? August 20th, Misaki, the young coronal transplant recipient, seems to be having trouble sleeping. Every night she uses her call button to tell us that she sees a scary lady when she closes her eyes. We think it must be some kind of post-op delirium. If her symptoms persist, it might be best to bring in a psychiatrist. Interesting. No.
I think this Owada person might be Misaki's cornea donor.
We know the passcode now. Let's try it out on that sealed door.
Interesting.
This must be the sealed door. Nice. Let's peek inside.
I don't like how they're giving me all this ammo. That means there's a boss fight coming. If I play this game long enough, this would probably be the final mission, guys, before I go to work. Unfortunately. Money needs to be made. I can't pick any more of those chips. I'm as ready as I'm ever gonna be. Alright. Good thing you don't have Twitch, Stumpy. Good thing you don't use it. Okay. Let me get the money around you first before I...
Received your corneas. She has the same problem.
No, my eyes are making her suffer. If only we could do something about the monster. Maybe then that girl could escape from this at least.
It's like a waking nightmare.
Either way, we can't leave until we take her out.
Pretty much. Let's go track her down.
How am I supposed to find this monster? Never mind, I found the bitch.
Oh,
Oh my god. Oh my god.
KJ!
Bitch, run! Oh my god! Oh, we beat it. Oh, my God.
Are we back in the ward?
Looks like the monster's influence is worn off. Both of you, try closing your eyes.
I'm scared. It'll be okay.
I'm so glad. I feel terrible that you suffered because of me.
It's not your fault. You gave me your eyes. Thank you.
Hearing that is more than I could have ever hoped for.
Hmm.
But you two are the real heroes here.
Thank you.
Hope everyone can rest easy now.
Probably. It's a good.
More than we can handle.
Okay. Now we have to go back downstairs. Guess we're going to the first floor. Alright, let's go find a telephone booth. No, that's how you transfer spirits in this game. Yeah. Alright, let me transfer these spirits, save the game, get ready for work, chill with the homies for a couple minutes, and then go leave. Alright, how many? Hey, I'm at 17% now. I guess. Yeah, somehow. Alright. I think in my off-duty streams, I'm gonna complete all the side stuff and not have anyone worry about that, and then I'll just do all the other stuff later. Alright. I've played 9 hours in this game. I don't play the game much. Alright, guys. I'm gonna talk to you guys later. Not the stream people that are in this party, but the people that are watching on Twitch. Yeah, for sure. Bye. Man, great game.